Remember, remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder, treason, and plot.
This is something that we take very seriously. As soon as there's an outbreak anywhere in the world,
the brothers in the box, 23 in the box, with an ox head under the crotch. You got one in the car. Since daycare was running they blocks with the blood clot. RoboCop with one arm log on to my www.com. And the songs of the future in digital form. We're cyber adultery. You've been warned on YouTube, been given the jewels. Come and build with a carpenter that's fixing the screws. Halliburton is emerging, more prisons with schools. Snake in the guard became my anaconda. When he took a shahada to my lyrical cobber. Anything but the father.
The greatest rejection in the history of the universe wasn't when Adam and Eve left the garden under sin. Obviously, they once walked in the glory of God, were bathed in the glory of God, didn't eat clothes, didn't know they were naked. That was rejection enough. I don't think Adam and Eve were happy campers after that point. But the greatest rejection was when the Savior of the universe, who created us, who created the planet, who created everything.